John Kirwan said he was a wee bit worried about the first half about their defence out wide. Well, once again, it was drawn in. And a big man will always beat a little man in that situation. Doesn't matter how brave the little man is. No one could get their hands underneath the ball on that occasion. So Nallet gets the try for France.